clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting
Rodriguez,
and there it is for Real Madrid. Off we go again, 2-1. Sergio Ramos, Rodriguez, Cristiano Ronaldo,
Frank Ribery, now Ribery.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. No wasting of time in that situation. Fine cross, punched away. Referee awards the free kick for Bayern Munich. He's fouled by Müller. Stop. Corner given. Sergio Ramos. That is a terrific header. Unlucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it and the keeper wasn't getting there.
And Ronaldo.
The break is definitely on. Well saved. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Over the top of the bar by some distance. Modric. No danger at all for the goalkeeper here or for the defending team, and they will play from the goalkeeper now. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Here's the cross. Oh, in goes the cross. Didn't quite cause the problems that it looked as though it would, that cross. And now the defending team can play their way out of trouble. Arturo Vidal. Well, that's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. That's a good ball. Can he do it? Cristiano Ronaldo. Great stop. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Modric. Rafael Varane.
what's on here?
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Well, we are talking about quality, really, over quantity, because they've had fewer shots, but more goals.
They have. They've been very clinical when they've got into goal-scoring positions.
Frank Ribéry. Substitute coming up for Bayern Munich. And we've got another 45 minutes to go, and set your watches, off we go. Fouled by Arturo Vidal. Robert Lewandowski. Rafael Varane. And here come Real Madrid. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Who tries to get the ball back. Good work by the goalkeeper. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
The score!
What a fine save. Super goal.
Well, what a game this is turning out to be. From two behind, they're now level again.
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
Totally remarkable to get back to level pegging. It's a great team effort. Thomas Müller.
The shot's on!
Comfortable that for the goalkeeper. Got the penalty. Actually, they probably want the player sent off, the offender, but he's only got a yellow card.
I think he was a little bit relieved there, you know, looking at his face, but he'll take that yellow.
Brilliant save from the goalkeeper. He can only put it behind for the corner.
Sergio Ramos.
That is a high-class header to score here.
Goal from Sergio Ramos, and the keeper's just grasping at thin air. What a header to find the top right.
Real Madrid with the lead. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Crosses in. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. It's a wonderful save. He adds to the catalogue of great moments he's had in this game. Ball with Lahr. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Marcelo. And Ronaldo.
This might be it!
Ronaldo! Oh, that's a fantastic goal. Surprising that this keeper has been so timid, really.
Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him. have some excellent games this year.
Well, here was a chance for him to make a real impression in the wide areas, but he's being substituted now, and I think the crowd, by the sound of it, quite happy to see the back of it.
Yeah. Well, I don't think his fullback will be, because he had him in his pocket, but no end product from this lad today. Poor day for him.
Muller. Arturo Vidal.
Gonna try it!
Here's the shot, and it's just wide of the target. Rodriguez. Philip Lahm. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Benzema.
And he claims the cross.
It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. That's an easy interception, because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Karim Benzema.
And here's the shot.
Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save. And the ball stays in his gloves. It's Rodriguez. Karim Benzema. Arjen Robben. Wants to get at it. Oh, he's through. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Got across to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle.
And no direct threat to his goal this time. Some great understanding here.
Great stop.
Corner now for Bayern Munich.
Shots on here.
Easily within the goalkeeper's reach, that shot. Try. Eddie Venatia. Keeps it going well. Counter-attack could be on here, because it was a poor ball, and they've got some free possession and the chance to...
Another shot! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save!
And here he comes, he wants to do it too, the goalkeeper, up for the corner. Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage.
Goal is gaping!
Well, that breakaway did look dangerous, and he could get away here. What a clear chance!
Patrick, goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle, so many goals. Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Rodriguez. This has been one for the archives, really. A tremendous contest, and it's finished 4-3. How well do you think Robert Lewandowski... Bayern Munich's lineup. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Alaba starts with Philipp Lahm as the one.
Lewandowski! That is...